right, here we go. Which deck's very good on Christina just now? Must play this dude. Like, not just fits pretty right now. It's a good that we've got all of Yoshi's deck. Dead. I'm having trouble keeping Christina out. Getting it. Game! But this 2 of these will just negatively affect morale. Not just flying this way. No problem getting in. That's the combo for us, eh? It's going much better for us. Raw force fantastic. That was nice up there. Peace.
we got here?
Yoshi, Messina.
Yep. That was nice up here off the top.
Oh, yeah. And I've been seeing a lot of egg work up there. Complete full B.
If 4S can take it, you want a game 3.
That neutral B, that base B, that down B. Seems like not just like that. Oop, no up smash. Seems to keep it consistent with the side views. Now I'm not completely certain, but is the spike hitbox of Yoshi at the base of his nose or is it around the edge?
Or is his forehead? Yeah. I think it's the around his nose.
Yeah. As long as he can get that, not quite killing yet.
He's beating, make it through this rage and get Yoshi out there.
Yeah, Lucina with rage is scary.
Yeah.
A down B will do it on Lucina too, from Yoshi.
I'm glad to see 4Eyes isn't tripping off his last spike, the SD spike.
Really?
Yeah, that was a sack.
Oh, that forward air, not gonna do it just yet. Back there. And the punish. And the punish.
We have to get a fairy on screen.
It's crazy.